dead.
Yeah, don't use any of your
Preacher's got a power.
No. You just turn your computer and like off into the two fully on the
EMC.
Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
We're the ones who get things done. We can find a way to beat them.
Oh, this is fair.
Yeah, for the name of us.
At least you can tell us where not to look.
Yeah, sure thing.
Don't do this.
We need to wait for the right moment.
Guns. A lot. And then we fight your fight.
Yes.
We have a deal.
Just not now.
You want me to do the thing?
Yeah. That's what I mean.
For that walkie too. Get it working again. Cans of beans and some football jerseys, pretty much.
Pretty much. We'll fight. It's better.
We don't win after all this. This episode. Gear. Those are saviors, I think.
Wait, that could taste impressive.
And batteries.
Two days. We're gonna need to get back. Rick?
A day and a half more. Today and tomorrow.
We can come out again. We should get back. Okay. I don't have to find them right now.
Yeah, I know. Just a little more.
That's not why he wants to stay.
During one of the commercial parades.
Yeah. If not alcohol.
Did you?
Good. Oh, yeah.
Good. These are like... one of those. No, these are fine. That'll work.
Allow me to introduce the rest of us. The creators of...
Yeah, it's worrying me that they haven't called...
Yeah.
Should I send like an email or?
No, not yet. Because I mean, all of our stuff went fine. They've already done this once, so.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I feel like we've pretty much done everything we can do now.
I can't believe it for all that. I still left my vest.
I'm gonna have a drink.
There's gonna be like hints of Rosita in this episode, right? Sprinkling.
Hopefully not a sprinkling of stupidity.
Well, if she's in it, it's gonna be really tough though.
Why would she be in it? I thought this was a bottle episode.
I don't think it. I thought I saw like a clip of her talking to someone or something, complaining about something.
Yeah, of course she's complaining.
Wow.
That's all she does.
Some nincompoop stole all my wool sweater, smart TV, and gaming system. Luckily, the Geico Insurance Agency recently helped Baba with renter's insurance. Everything stolen was replaced. And the hooligan who lives down the lane was caught selling the stolen goods online. Visit geico.com and see how easy it is to switch and save on renter's insurance.
Let me call you back in like a couple hours.
Ten o'clock.
Hey, I was just coming over to
Hi.
That. Denise showed me how.
I'm done. What? Nothing. Okay. It's gonna work out. What does that even mean, Tara?
It means we've got the numbers to fight now. We just need to find some guns.
Do you know where we could find that many guns today? This week?
God,
this
she's
year?
Such a bitch.
No.
She's gonna go.
You don't. I can't just wait.
Uber comes.
I don't know about you, but I can't.
We're gonna find the guns. Okay? And we're gonna fight.
Look, it's not gonna be easy. It wasn't the last time at the outpost. Hey, maybe you could just save all this for them.
Finally, someone says it.
Seriously.
Here. It'll help with your scar. Keep it. We need guns. And we'll go find them.
Thank you.
Dad, that's why we're out here. Rounds. Might be serious guns here, too. Let's get a better look.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it. What's your dad?
Maybe we shouldn't be up here too long.
Let's see what we're gonna see. Soldiers, civilians, all those rounds. There was a fight.
Maybe it was walkers. Maybe just other people.
They're still wearing their guns. I think this is it.
I think it is too.
Think we can?
Episode with Bob, and they were.
I was wondering why they were.
Oh, wait. They're okay.
This program is brought to you by Top.
Yeah, she was laughing there at the end, so.
Well, she. That was her laughing, yeah. I was wondering about that. I was like, they
there was like a helicopter on top of a building.
That wasn't why it fell, though. It was just like a lot of water, like this one.
Yeah, that couldn't drain.
Yeah. I was thinking that. I was thinking that was going to happen.
I Yeah, you should probably send an email now. My gun looks exactly like his.
Mm-hmm.
I was staring at it every time he took it out. Like,
well, you know it looks exactly like.
It's perfect. It's even more perfect than I could have imagined.
See what a bit of research can do.
Oh, dude. And a custom gun replica manufacturer. It's to you. What did you type in to get that to pop up? Because I never ran across that guy. And I searched for, like, gun replicas, pistol replicas. Like, I tried to find it, just, I never found it.
I don't know. I can't tell you what I typed in because I honestly don't remember. But, like, I'm, like, seriously good at finding things that don't want to be found. Like, I'm not just saying that. So they paid me the big bucks.
I wound up there too, and I think it's because I typed in whatever the kind of gun that is.
Colt Python,
whatever.
I know I didn't use that, but I don't remember what it was I used. I think it may have been like historical gun replicas or something along those lines.
That would make a lot of sense based on the copy that's on his website.
I was like, I figured they can replicate a gun and they can do that one, like.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right! Better Call Saul.
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait for that.
I love Mike. I'm so glad to see him again.
Yeah, alive and not murdered.
My favorite character, and they killed him off.
Ooh, favorite. He's up there. I'm not sure who my favorite is. Oh, food. Lots of food.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you?
I am.
Fine, right?
Maybe like a military carnival for them and their family.
Oh, that didn't end well. God, can she stop making her face look like that?
I didn't find any guns. In case you were wondering, I was out there all day and not a damn one. Not a real one. Thing is, I had a gun. I was gonna use it to kill Negan. I was ready to.
No, you weren't.
If I had done it like I planned to, Negan would be dead right now. And yeah, maybe I'd be dead too, but who gives a damn?
Oh,
Eugene
so
would
rogue.
Still be here. Olivia would still be alive. Spencer would still be alive.
No, they wouldn't. They,
and
the
now
Sabres,
they're
like,
gone.
Kill them all.
And I'm here. Because I was stupid enough to listen to you.
No.
You were.
What?
And you did.
No, you're... Your aim is shit.
They're telling people about their lives.
Oh, God, someone kill my place.
Only if they come here. Like you. Right now.
You don't know shit about shit.
You're right. I don't.
Please, Checker, please.
I said that you weren't supposed to die. And that you shouldn't do the thing that you were planning to do. Because we needed you. Still do. Even a fool like me could see that. It's easier to be dead. And if it's my fault you're alive, well, I'm just gonna have to live with that. I decided to meddle. But I did something I thought was right. And I knew the stakes were very high. You can certainly blame me for the fact that you have a life. But after that, what are you going to do with it? How are you going to make what needs to happen, happen? Anything is possible until your heart stops beating. Certainly more than yelling at a fool.
That was like a dad lecture.
Tomorrow, we go out there, we get the weapons, right? We get Jadis and her people to fight with us. We kill Negan and anyone else we have to do then. And what happens after that?
After that, we keep going.
Yeah, but... Negan ordered the world his way. It's up to us to reorder it once he's gone, right?
Different communities. They can figure it out together, how to keep going together.
Yeah, but somebody's gonna have to make that happen. Somebody will need to be in charge of that, right?
Council?
It should be you.
Not me.
Why not? You could do it. You'd be good at it. And if it's something that you wanted.
Oh, I don't think I do, or I would. But the two of us, you and me, reordering things together, I want that. If it's something you wanted.
Dinners, okay?
You know, we don't have to get it done tomorrow. We can take our time. If we go another day, another one after that, it's fine. I mean, the place is clear. It's locked up tight. We found the only way in, so...
It's a bad idea, Rick. To be shown.
The guns. It doesn't matter if it takes a little longer.
He wants a vacation.
That's true,
but
yeah.
I've been waiting to show you this one. It's some chili and mac and cheese. together. Come on.
That actually does sound pretty bomb. I need that.
It's like, come on, the kids are at home. We out here alone. It's all good.
Bad couple of months here.
And they haven't had any, like, this is like downtime.
Yeah. Things were going pretty good at Alexandria before Negan showed up. I mean,
still, they're constantly barraged. Really, really stressful.
Yeah,
situation.
Other people's problems.
That's
the kids.
True.
More problems.
Being attacked by zombies, being attacked by Negan.
Walls falling down. All kinds of stuff. I'm with Rick on this one. They're gonna come back with a crap load of food and guns. He deserves to take a break.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, if there was like nothing out there, like, oh, let's just wait, then that would be like irresponsible.
Yeah, it would be tempting, but.
Oh, and plus it'll make Rosita look so bad. Like, yeah, we found all this food and all these guns.
Yeah, I hate Rosita.
She found nothing.
She's useless.
I'm gonna find nothing with that attitude.
God, I want someone to just really slap her in the face, like so she says something out of order.
I don't think that would help right now.
No, but
I just want her to die.
Nice.
I just want her to like not come back.
You're setting us up for really wanting her dead.
Oh, I've felt that way for a really long time.
Several episodes, like maybe the whole, at least this whole season.
Oh God, it's still. I just want something to be like. I think Tara could have went a little bit further with that.
What?
Tara.
Oh, yeah.
Like, she kind of semi-called her on it, but she should have went, like, all the way.
Listen, you fucking little bitch.
That's certainly what we're all feeling.
I'm rooting for whoever does it first.
Yeah, I mean, like, Tara lost her significant other. Right, Denise?
Yeah.
You'll see her fucking going around crying, making everybody else's lives miserable. Like, she's out there, she's just dealing with it, you know? Everybody's lost somebody. She's not unique in the fact that she's, like, lost somebody that was close to her. Get over it.
I think it's just in a bad
mood. It's happened to everybody.
Try and bring everybody down.
Yeah.
I think she's, like, stuck in limbo because she's just feeling salty because, like, she didn't get a chance to mourn her relationship with Abraham before he was beaten to death. So that does suck, but...
It does suck.
But still, like...
Still, yeah. I mean, you're going to be tortured.
Yeah.
Don't torture other people.
Yeah.
If you want to be tortured and stuck, then just be that.
Maggie's,
don't bring other stuff.
Maggie's doing a bunch of dumb stuff, but she's not running around being an asshole.
Oh.
She's,
yeah.
I mean, she's doing making stupid decisions, sure.
She's not blaming everybody else.
Yeah.
Not her own group, especially.
No. And what kills me is that with the whole Sasha thing, like, she...
Did you move this cord, like, over there, or is it still plugged
no,
in?
No, it's still plugged in.
Okay.
She...
Still want to trip on it.
She smiled at Sasha before they went into the Hilltop house, and then when they came out, she's like, we're not friends. Ugh. Like, it was like,
we
what?
Banged the same guy.
Bitch, weren't you just smiling in my face?
I thought they were going to support each other right after Abraham's death. Right?
Well, no. Sasha tried to support Rosita, and she didn't support her back.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, before that comment, like, when they were first going into Hilltop, they, like, kind of have a moment. Like, we'll be cool. We're going to go fight this thing. And then she just did, like, a 180 the same day. She's an asshole.
Find some Prozac for her. Definitely need some. She's depressed.
Who's that?
Tara.
Oh. Is that Judith?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I was just thinking.
She muted.
Well, you want this? Congrats. It's yours. Someone gave it to me. Someone who helped me. She put her ass on the line for me. She saved my life. You know, she didn't have to. But she did. That means something now. It does. It has to.
She gave me a bracelet, though.
If I say something.
The women at the
ocean side.
Rick won't leave there without their guns. If we could even get close enough, they'll start firing. And we'll fire back. I mean, they should just fight with us. The saviors killed their fathers and their sons and their brothers. They won't want to fight with us. They just want to hide. So they'll just fight us. I tell everyone about Oceanside. That's what happens.
Oh, it is Oceanside.
What makes our life worth more than theirs? Because we want to stop the people that are hurting us, who will hurt other people.
Got it. She's like, what?
What the fuck?
that's never happened before. Oh, they're calling right now.
Oh, good, 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 good.
Yeah. They're calling.
Hey, Brandon, this is Jess. Can you hear me?
I can. How are you? Fantastic. Yeah, she actually just got up to go to the bathroom. Yeah. If we take an extra precaution, so hopefully not. Sure. Yeah. It's because, yeah, it's the pillow. That's weird. For some reason, like my view, it doesn't like show that size of my that side of my screen. So never works. That's disturbing. Okay. Wants to talk to both of us, so.
Okay. Oh, shit, sorry.
Hey, Jess. Yep. Of course. Of course you are. Okay. Huh? Okay. Already. For sure. Okay. I think she's
the one that you called from last time. I had that. Okay. All right. Thank you.
All right. Cool. All right.
We'll have to
re-watch
this
part
later.
Well, we can actually back it up because
just high. Yeah. I mean, you don't have to. I had a great idea to rub it all over yourself.
Oh, wait, but that's going to come through there.
Yeah, we should. Well, just put the headphones back in.
I'll have to listen, yeah. So, okay, cool. So I'll be able to hear if they say anything.
The beam broke. Oh shit.
It's gonna be the deer.
Yeah.
People
probably hit.
They'll hypnotize when you up.
Girl, wake up.
Actually, thinks that she just lost them.
Yeah.
Sequence.
I
still owe you one, the beer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Worst marketing ever. I'd be very surprised if there wasn't some sort of proposal or something in this episode.
Hey, well, it's called Say Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was kind of wondering if that was going to be it.
Well, it's also them and Tara might be going to Oceanside, too. She might be asking them to say yes, so.
Walking Dead is brought to you by the 2017 Lincoln LKX.
We're behind, though. Right?
What's that?
We're behind?
No, I didn't do it.
Oh.
I just unmuted it.
Lease a 2017 Lincoln MKX for $369 a month. Only at your Lincoln dealer.
I think the likelihood of a proposal for this episode is
just like you. Full of hope.
You five are the Power Rangers.
Let's concentrate more on them.
I've killed Rangers before.
That's a lot of gold.
It was overdue.
Let's do this.
Ready? Now! Power Rangers, PG-13 in theaters March 24th. What makes a Wendy's hamburger different? Fresh beef. And while Wendy's may have to go the extra mile to never use frozen beef, unlike some other guys, the result is so worth it. Wendy's, the official hamburger of the NCAA.
I can feel it coming, never go back.
Superman. Yvette Nicole Brown is here, co-executive producer of The Walking Dead, Denise Huth. Yvette has a notebook
over there, full of notes
and scribbles. Denise hopefully has some answers over here, so we're going to get all these together. We'll see you on Talking Dead next.
Comic Book Man, new episode, later tonight, only on AMC.
There are way too many things on my desk.
You know, iPad Pro can replace a scanner, pad of paper, and laptop, so you can get rid of that old stuff.
Yeah, but I'm not getting rid of this.
Nobody said you had to.
Fine! We're best friends!
You said you're not like me. You've never got to leave. Look into the sky for a momentary high. Never even try till it's time to say goodbye.
Motorcycle. Great rates for great rides.
It's an important question you ask, but one I think with a simple answer. Where does meat peek over a neighbor's fence? And once we do, we see wonder waiting. Every step you take, narrows the entrance, narrow minds, bridges countenance, and brings this world one step closer. So, the question you ask me, what is the key?
It's you.
Everything in one place, so you can travel the world better.
Come on in. Pull up a chair. Gather around. So many ways to invite people to come together. Or you could just put out the Sabra and let the simple, fresh ingredients do the talking. Sabra,
okay, so
welcome to the unofficial meal.
At the end, but the
unlimited data plan is only as good as the network it's on. And Verizon has been ranked number one for the seventh time in a row by Root Metrics.
Hey, what's Root Metrics?
It's the nation's largest independent study, and it ranked Verizon number one in call, text, data, speed, and reliability.
Do they...
Yeah. Yeah, no problem. She asked me to do that earlier, and I said no, but I have to say yes to you. Yeah, let's do that. All right. Oh.
just put it down for a second.
Nope.
Told you.
That's funny.
She just listened to me when I had to say things.
Apparently so. Okay. How's that? Jess, can you hear us?
Oh, you probably
want to
listen.
Are you going to listen? Awesome.
She's still there.
Yeah. Almost done. Okay, it's done a couple more days. I would have liked that. Through something, this doesn't cure it. I'm sorry. We're gonna fight them. That's what happens next. And we're gonna lose people. Maybe a lot of them, maybe even each other.
Operational?
To the best of my knowledge, yeah. They need some cleaning. We found supplies.
Expect us.
We clean some, we oil some. You can do the rest. We do this together.
Yes, yes, but operational.
Well, you can fire a few. Try them out if you like.
How many?
63.
We made an inventory?
No.
What?
I mean, the inventory?
Not enough.
What?
Are you kidding
me? What are you talking about?
You asked for a lot of guns. That's what this is.
Enough to fight your fight, us nearly twice. Need nearly twice.
We wasted enough time. Let's go. Take our guns with us.
No. Our guns to take. Our deal still on.
Not all of them. We're keeping 10 for ourselves to find more.
Five.
Ten.
Six.
Ten.
Nine. and the cat back.
What? She can get the cat back.
Plenty. I keep the cat. We get you the guns. We fight together. Say yes.
Oh.
Yes. More soon, we'll fight.
Guns. I keep the cat and you get a new haircut.
A new attitude.
You speak in correct sentences to me. Now on. Can't understand you people.
How many people did they even have?
I don't know.
Is it a few more days?
Probably a couple stragglers slithering around in the background.
More days.
That's right. We'll find more. Figure it out. Soon. In a few more days.
It's just terrible. I want to punch her in her haircut.
Oh, no, I meant Rosita.
I want to punch her, too. I don't, yeah, those people are idiots.
Yeah, do they even have 60 people?
Hey.
Hey.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I was just coming over to see you. What's up?
You seen Rosita? She didn't show for a guard shift this morning.
No. She probably just went out looking for more.
Yeah.
That doesn't make no sense.
Well, why are you coming by?
I have something to tell you.
Because I need your help.
She's going to see the necklace. Oh.
One condition. I get to take the shot.
Okay. Did you bring any explosives from the bridge?
I thought about it. I didn't want anyone finding out and trying to stop me. I got something better, though.
Yeah, where'd she get that from? Well, she must have taken it from Rick's
thing.
So you can take your shot? Show them how guns.
But they aren't ready to move.
They can't. They need more guns, more people, more time. More excuses. I memorized everything Daryl and Carl told Rick about the inside of Negan's place.
Jesus made me a map of the outside. It's far away, it's well defended. There's only two of us.
Are you changing your mind?
I'm ready to kill him. But I need to make sure you know what this means.
Do you?
They can't catch us alive. If they do, we give them something.
It's a one-way ticket for both of us. If it is both of us.
Verizon presents scenes from the next episode of The Walking Dead.
Is everyone okay?
People have lived through every kind of misery. It is mere luck we are not all insane.
I need you.
to understand the gravity of what's happening here. I gave you a choice. What is it going to be?
This world drives one mad. For more video, go to AMC.com.
Well, tonight, Rick and Michonne took a sexcation and then found some guns. Tara spilled her guts to baby Judith about Oceanside. Rosita went rogue and tried to take down Negan again. But will Sasha and Rosita's plan derail everything that Rick's been working on to try to achieve for the group?